fabulous Prague. We went through 3 incredible days of nail-biting poker acts. Each one of the fortunate finalists has battled hard for over 40 hours to make it to where they stand now, a position at the starting line for an exhausting last marathon to see who will cross the finishing line first and collect the enormous winner's prize, over 167,000 euros in cold hard cash. A whole lot of money, that's for sure. And for most, it will be utterly life-changing.